Forbes magazine on Monday published an opinion piece saying the world's best responses against the coronavirus had come from countries led by a woman. President Tsai Ing-wen was on a list that included Germany's Angela Merkel and Jacinda Ardern of New Zealand.
Tsai was praised for making the first and fastest moves in the global community. A presidential office spokesman responded to the article, saying that Taiwan's response had only been possible thanks to the public's concerted efforts and the work of the administration. He said Taiwan would continue to prove to the world its capabilities and eagerness to contribute.